I guess my first cheque was £56 for the first month.
Now, if I was to say that my first bonus cheque with Cleanies was actually £90, it's not very much.
In my first month in business, I made somewhere in the region from £80 to £100.
And I only did 2 weeks in my first period and I earned £148 cash in hand.
My first 4 weeks was around about £150, £200 earnings in Clean Easy, part-time.
We actually made about £190 in our first 4 weeks in business.
Probably a couple of £100 a month in the initial month.
When we first started in the business, we were working it very part-time and we initially made an immediate income of over £200 very part-time.
First 4 weeks, we earned about £200 a month.
We earned just over £200 in our first 4 weeks.
Initially, it was like earning an extra £200 a month.
In our first 4 weeks with Clean Easy, £210.
We earned £240.
In our first month, we earned £249.
At the end of that period, Clean Easy paid me £249, which I was very pleased with.
When we first started Clean Easy, our first 4 weeks, I think we made about £250.